Angelina Daneva, and I'm a second year psychology student at City University. I joined last year to get to know more people, like socialize, and yeah, I've never had any experience with it. It's actually much harder than it looks, because in the movies it just looks like they're jumping up and down and they're super happy about it, and it's actually really hard work, like coming up with cheers and learning them and making figures and everything, and actually understanding the games, because we have to know the rules of every game. How can it not be a sport? We're jumping up and down the whole time. And it's more like a mixture of dancing and stretching, and like dancing combined with gymnastics, and at the same time you're like singing, and it's hard work. So far I've loved being on the team, and I appreciate that I'm the captain, because it just gives me a feeling of being a part of the university as a whole. And like, you're not just a student, you're there to support every team. Like, there's so many people who are representing City through sport, and nobody knows about them, and they go to a game and there's nobody supporting them. And I would appreciate if everyone in uni, being on a sports team or not, would go to the games, because if you have someone behind you to support you, you would perform better. For our team, everyone can be a cheerleader. As long as you want to be involved, you're cheerful, you're interested in sports and supporting the university, cheerleading is for you.